Hello, Vano community. It's Mikko back again in the vinyl corner. I just noticed that I have reached the 1500 subscribers mark. That's pretty amazing. 1500 subscribers on my YouTube channel. That's very hard to understand why so damn many people have wanted to subscribe my channel. I really don't understand why, because there's so many people in the VC who have a much bigger vinyl collection than I do, and they know much more about music. Their knowledge is much bigger than mine, and of course my bad English and strong accent must be very hard for many people to understand, and I really don't know why so damn many people have subscribed my channel. But anyway, I want to thank each and every one of you for your support. Cheers. And to celebrate my 1500 subscribers mark, I'd like to start a new thread, or maybe I even some contest, because people in the VC nowadays doesn't seem to post thread responses if there's no huge prize. Maybe you have learned to get such a cool prizes that just a ordinary thread doesn't feel anything. But when I start a new thread or contest, there's a couple of things I think first. Of course, first and foremost, the subject must be interesting, at least for me, because why the hell I would like to start the thread if I'm not interested in that. And maybe I like also that some other people could be interested in too. And another thing that I always try to encourage people to explore their vinyl collection, maybe pull some records out from their record shelves, and maybe look with some different eyes, or have some new point of view or something like that. And you know how much I enjoy good artwork on vinyl records. I really like a great album artwork. I almost enjoy it as much as the music itself. So most of my contests and threads have been about artwork. And this time I want the contest subject to be very easy, so that everyone can participate, and I would very much like to encourage new VC members to post their very first VC video. So the subject is very easy. Everyone is able to participate. So my 1500 subscribers contest is all about back covers. Everyone always show their album artwork and the front cover, and we all know the front covers very well, but the back covers are pretty easy to forget, and but there's so many cool back covers that should be shown more in the VC, and go on your record shelf and pull out some records which have cool back covers, and please share them with everyone you can show. One of your favorites, or maybe 10, or you can post several videos about your favorite album back covers. I'd like to show one of my all-time favorites, or maybe the one which came first into my mind when I thought this contest idea. When I was a teenager, I thought that this cover is very cool. The album is Passion and Warfare by Steve Vai. Very cool front cover. Many people have seen this many times, but the back cover is even more cool. Just take a look at this. Steve Vai's 7-string Ibanez guitar there. Totally cool. And when I was a teenager, I always wanted to have a boots like this. So I thought this was damn cool back cover. Very simple, but still very, very cool. So here's one example about a cool, great album back cover artwork. So now let's see your favorites, and I said that this will be a contest. I can't promise you any huge prizes, so you're not going to get any original Beatles first mono pressings or anything like that. Albums that are worth hundreds and hundreds of dollars, but I will give you some special prize. I want to the prize be a little more personal, so I will choose it from my record shelf when I picked the contest winner. So there are no specific strict rules on my contest. You don't have to be my subscriber or anything. You subscribe only if you want to. But you have to post a video response, and everyone of the new or old VC members who haven't posted any videos yet, this is your chance. Very easy one. Easy one to start posting videos. You don't have to say anything, just show your favorite album back cover artwork. Just make a video, but of course everyone can participate, even if you have made several hundred videos already. What else? A deadline, of course. If this is going to be a contest, there must be some kind of deadline. Now it's end of January already. Maybe I will make this a pretty long time so you can explore your collection. Maybe I will put the deadline on my birthday, which is March 23rd. So post your response before that, and let me know that you have made a video. Post a link to your video on the comment section of this video, or send me a personal message or something. And what else? Maybe that's it. Very simple. No complicated rules or anything like that, and very simple contest idea. I'm a simple man, I like simple things. Thanks again very very much. Please do not subscribe my channel anymore. I don't think I can handle any more subscribers. 1500 is much more than I ever imagined when I started making videos. Thank you everyone again. What can I say? Thank you. Now let's show your favorite album back cover artwork and share them with the whole wide vinyl community all around the world. Thanks again. Thanks for watching. Until next time.